This is the story of a cliffhanger clinging on for his dearest life. He could feel his fingernails slowly tearing away from his skin as he hung miles above the surface of the Reaper's Reach. And then he remembered how he carved the names in the sand and how this world has once again loosened his grip on his hands. Well, it scares him how vividly he could recall that day he was replaced with grief, despair, and nothing more. His legs buckle under the hefty weight of the truth as a sinking sensation permeates his consciousness like a sedative. At the funeral, they said his father had been a brave man and was too young to die. And the child he had been asked, why hadn't he told me goodbye? All he left was a mourning crowd in the dark shroud, a rusted pocket watch and a sleek fountain pen he would bring around. And he questions how many lives have not been saved. Where does he put his faith in when God seems so far away? 15 years have gone, but the wounds still hurt the same. I've got to be truthfully honest, but the days have not gotten better ever since. We think about these fleeting years instantly gone for good. I never blamed you and I never would, but I'll go back in time if only I could. Love will be forever, it's a promise that will last. So smile, live, love and move on, now that my time with you has passed. Grief, love for me, you're the backbone of this family tree. The resonating whisper he found so familiar will finally set him free. Love will be forever, it's a promise that will last. So smile, love, live and move on, now that my time with you has passed. But remember, grief, love for me, you're the backbone of this family tree.
Except I miss you every day.